those wolves right there. They start galloping towards me, and I drop that tripod right there where I was. And I, you know, I was 100 yards from the cabin. They were 400 yards from me. And I ran as fast as I could for the cabin. Because I thought, hey, if I start shooting, what if they don't stop? I ran for the cabin. I go in the door, and just like the time before, they're right there in my front yard. I look out, and they're 50 yards away. They're all milling around, 20 wolves. I'm like, Jesus Christ, this is amazing.